All right, y'all, I'm just heading up Highway 229. Currently headed southwest, but gonna end up being going west and northwest, hooking back up to Highway 80 in Nevada. But I'm about to go through the Ruby Mountains, and I think this is gonna be a gem of a quick hour drive here. But I might get into photo land, and it could be a 2 or 3 hour drive. Check this out. Zoom in a little bit here. That's what I get to drive into right now. Should be amazing. Forget to like and subscribe, bro. Just making my YouTube video. Highway 229, Nevada. Cool route. Alright, so this 229 drive is pretty nice. Highway 229 in Nevada. It goes alongside the Ruby Mountains, which are amazing. And I'm not sure it's over here. Yeah, so far, it's been a good road trip. Real good road trip. Marvin's enjoying it. We got about 749 on the trip and 100,000 miles just outside of Las Vegas. We still got a lot of good driving to go. Alright, so yeah, the Highway 229 drive's pretty awesome. You get to pull up to the top of the hill and see pretty views like that. State routes, folks. The highways are amazing, but even some of the highways, man, I was on 93, which is not a major highway by any means. It was windy and trucks were on me. And I saw a sign for 229, looked it up real quick. Glad I have reception because I found out it was a short, quick drive. That's how it's going to be worth it. Vista. Yep.